Team Fortress 2's spy is famous for not just going invisible, but disguising himself as the enemy. In the real world, of course, putting on an enemy uniform to engage in deception operations is a huge war crime, and you won't be protected by the Geneva Convention if you're caught doing that. So, in the real world, you want to play spy, do so at your own risk.